interesting and explored cave.
Well, this server only has roof forest, plains, and normal forest. But I've like never seen any of those. Oh, it's swamp.
Can't forget the swamp.
Let's go.
Good job, Fearless Red Hawk.
I get out. Blue sheep were looking like the plague and diamond dog. Map is way too big for the number of players that there are. Literally no signs of life or game.
Where is the surface? I just want to be at surface. This is ridiculous. Okay, where are you guys at?
I'm here, just getting coal for levels.
130, 700. It's 137, 70. Okay. Oh, chickens. Please give me some feathers. Thank you. You're an Enderman. Let's see where it is. Actually, I'm gonna smell my gold before it comes, so that I have some healing on me.
I got power free now.
Good job.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Where are you, Tanner? I'll just run over to you.
I'm right here, right now.
I'm running over.
I'm on the surface too, and I'll be
here
in that way.
Chickens, but where are
they? Yeah, just go over to where Tanner is.
I guess. Yeah.
Is this chicken in a cave? I see the Enderman. I'm gonna try to kill it. Oh, there's two.
There's
of
a
them.
Player, watch out! So, how do you see people's inventory?
Slash animal spy. I think it's only when you're disguised.
Wait, what? You can see people's inventory.
You need to be disguised for it though.
I have no clue. It's like people just everyone's inventory, so it's quite one person.
What?
How is the scene?
It's the closest person.
The closest
sure.
person to you.
Okay.
The closest enemy or just person player?
Enemy. We scripted it so it can't hit your teammate.
I see an Enderman.
It might be the one that I almost killed but then ran away from me.
Probably. I'll finish the job.
Thank you. These chickens
just teleport away.
These chickens be like, let
where
me not drop
now?
Like anything. The same exact as they were before.
Where are you?
I'm in a mushroom tree. Just chilling. No, I'm on top
all
of
right, the
forest.
Alright, I didn't drop anything.
I've only got 3 gaps, but I have 7 gold.
You're on top of this roof forest. Oh, you're over 230, okay, that's why I don't see you.
Tired. Hello there. Thanks. Good sir.
Hey, I'm here now.
We're both here.
Yeah,
I'm right near you guys.
Cool. Oh yeah, there you are. We're to your right.
Yeah, I'm just looking for any loose chickens still.
I managed to get 12 feathers while I'm right.
Yeah, not a random one. Stop, teleport away, dude. Why is it teleport away all of a sudden?
Yeah, they've been ruthless. They're just like, nope, you can't have me.
Here you are. Hi, Pally. You scared me, dude. Just came up with good work there.
Revenge.
Who's really good at using peril?
I'd say me, but virtually every time I die on any sub, it's
Tanner. You can melee, right?
Yeah.
But you can have peril,
right, so I'd say so.
I'd like to have at least one piece of armor, though, if I'm gonna melee anybody.
Okay, I'll definitely share all the pieces.
Okay, so. Wait, let me flip this around. I need three more levels to get.
Tanner, if I give you my boots.
Huh?
Make my own. You want boots?
I have Praj on my boots.
Okay,
In Prada, my
I have 5 diamonds, by the way, still.
Oh, did you ever- you didn't make a piece at all?
No, not yet.
Do we have any extras besides that?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have any.
I don't have any either. Yeah, you can give me whatever.
Yeah, I'll give you my boots, I guess.
Oh, I'm so good, I'm such a clutch player, oh my god!
Okay.
I like just fell off a tree back. So just
I'm gonna go kill these cows and stuff so I can get some levels.
Yeah, I'll just make a helmet then.
That's fine.
Yeah, I'm 3/4 proj.
I have 1 diamond if you guys can do anything with that.
Does anyone want proj 2 iron pants? I just have spare ones on me.
I have proj 2.
Let me see what I can get on a helmet. If I can get proj, I'll take them.
Oh, and you have really, some spare string.
Oh, I
Wait,
do.
What?
You go forward, behind you. Give me the pants.
Oh. Luke died to Cypher. So that
give
just equals out those
Give me your pants, Paley.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah, I was just... Yeah, you did. Thank you.
Did... Wait. Oh, Brody just left for a sec. I'm coming back. Gonna make a sharp 3 iron.
If anyone has flint, I can make arrows.
I have some.
I do have 4. There you go.
Here.
Right, yeah, we may as well split healing arrows now then.
I'll give you all the shit I've got.
What? Anyone got apples?
I have
I'll give you all the apples
one
I have.
Apple.
Okay, let's start.
How many apples do we need?
2.
I'm going to quickly get them. Are shears on?
Yeah, they are.
Probably, yeah.
I'll just shear them for them.
You know what, I'm making
There's one.
Let's say we're on top of... Well, and apples are coming from all trees as well, so...
You just need 2, right?
Yeah.
Here's the other one.
Fra is a person now for me. Excuse me? Oh. Maybe I shouldn't have read that out loud. I'm gonna de-op myself so that I don't see this.
Yeah, I've split healing already.
I don't have any levels to disguise.
There we go. Got a stack of 58 arrows each.
Okay. Okay.
And 5 gaps, 1 gold.
Yeah.
Okay, so what are we doing now?
I guess we just go 0-0.
Could swing by
0-0. Up anyway.
Could swing on by 0-0. Mario's enemy.
Call him out. How much is it to put this flight?
Pele, I would rather wait for 78
Ford, how could you
do
this to me?
I'm waiting, don't worry.
I had you.
I was just curious to see how much this flame book would be to put on it. For no reason at all, but only 3 levels.
Wait, Pele, I want to see if I can hit you.
That'd be funny to be like using. You can pick the stuff up now, sorry. I just think it'd be funny to like use that stuff and they'd be like, what?
Yeah.
Are you guys heading there?
It's so close.
Is this the way to go? Is this the way?
I'm just following Pele.
This is the way?
I was not leading my team, I don't know why.
Because you're such a good leader, obviously.
I know, right?
I'll wait up for Mr. Ford. Did you guys start swinging left, or what did you do?
Oh, yeah. It's basically diagonal now.
Oh, I can kind of see
north west.
Yeah, nice big.
Oh, there's stuff on the ground here.
Yeah, people have killed stuff here.
Recently.
We're on the hunt. We're on the trail.
I know there's not a flower. I'll take a piece.
I hope people aren't too stacked.
Yeah, hopefully not.
So glad my frames have been absolutely garbage all season, and I don't know how to fix it.
I see a structure. She's like, no, it's a leaf pillar, never mind.
And thing is here now. Oh!
Typhoon is fucking dead!
Hopefully that blue team isn't too stack-a-rooney, you know? They're still fighting them. I wonder if they're at 0-0 somewhere.
Oh, there's definitely been a fight over here. Oh no, never mind, that's just a lava pool.
This way maybe? I don't really know. Oh?
It doesn't look like they're in too many fights.
Vast almost died.
Get a lot of plate. Get like a lot of walls around these areas, then there aren't really any.
I don't know. Maybe this way, I guess.
Yeah, I reckon this way.
I don't really know, honestly.
All the complete opposite direction.
Dude, the episode ends in 5 minutes. What the hell?
Yeah.
The episode 5 minutes.
Yes, indeed.
F5 me up games going quickly.
That isn't saying the meetup itself won't last long, though. Look at one of these could be players. Just remember.
That's a very good point.
Wow! You know what I'm saying? Ooh, there might have been a fight at this village, actually.
In this.
We are chickens.
What? Anybody home? Guys, I don't think anybody's home. Invis chickens. Lovely. My favorite.
Chicken.
Ford, where you at, bro?
I'm right
just
here.
Behind us.
Oh, I see him.
Yeah, well, I guess no one just went 0-0. That's the thing. I feel like in F5 meetup games, people just don't go 0-0. There is XP here. Instead of sleep or something. But...
I mean, there's another leaf.
I don't know, we could go back. Maybe there's someone there now.
Yeah, we're just going back to 0-0.
Oh, there's this stuff right here. Someone was definitely here recently.
Yeah.
We might have just missed them, honestly. We might have, like, looped around them.
Maybe. Or they already went to 0-0 and chased the team off. Like, the blue team or pink team.
Right.
Glyffer.
Glaper.
Glauber.
Glizzy Glauber.
If you see a mob looking right at you, they might, you know.
Yeah. Or moving weirdly fast, or strafing.
Or strafing.
That's what I was gonna look out for.
I actually have 5 levels, so.
What do you mean? Cows naturally strafe? I don't know what you're talking about. They can't be sheep, though, because we turned it off, so.
You can't. You can disguise as what? What can you disguise as?
So, you can either be a pig, a cow, or a chicken, or a rabbit. But you can't be a sheep because the sheep would have disguised you as a white sheep and not a blue sheep.
Yeah.
So obviously that wouldn't have worked out too well.
Oh, do you think there might be teams meeting up getting apples in this swamp? I reckon.
Maybe.
Let's have a look.
Look-see,
that's
shall
a
we?
I used to use 1.12 Joey games. I want to fight before me up. I just went through swamps. And it usually works.
There might be.
I remember I did that in a dance game. And I found Gaby.
Did that go well or not? Probably not.
Oh, there's some chickens here.
He was on 5 hearts.
What if these were red team? I would have cried.
Oh, imagine. When you need arrows, you just start murdering chickens as actually a player.
Imagine they're just like sitting there. And it's actually them. I would probably cry. No cap would cry. Pelicasaur, I don't know about your strap, bro. I'm not seeing anybody.
Peli, your strat has got flaws, I'm just saying.
Yeah, there have been.
How about you?
But to be fair, if they're gonna be meeting up, I doubt it'll be as pretty bit further into the swamp. And even then, the map is so big. Who knows where anyone could be.
Right. Are you red team? No. Why are you staring at me, bro? Imagine if we allowed you to be disguised as a squid, just like roaming around the water.
Oh my god.
Whoa. One minute.
Yeah, let's be sleepy up anyway.
We're gonna get this bread, gamers, I swear.
But I don't think we will.
We're gonna get so much bread.
I want to single frag.
TBH can't wait to see when there's chickens shooting at me. You know, I personally think that'll be fun. But, you know, maybe it's just me.
It's probably the kind of game where, like, every team gets a kill.
This? Yeah. Quite possibly. I was gonna say not pink, but then I remembered that, you know. The man, the myth, the legend, Fearless Red Hawk. Was this here before? Oh.
Wait, is Ross a solo?
Yeah.
Yeah, Ross is solo. His whole team died.
Because Kai had to go. Saya died to Connor. And those leaves weren't, like, I know this leaf thing was here before, but
they
I don't think those leaves over there were there before.
Oh, where?
Like, over at the river? Those?